Hey guys, I'm doing another video about soccer, and today I'm going to teach you how to do a rainbow. So it's very simple, actually, I'd say. Here. See, right. So you place the ball in the middle. So step one, you've got to lock your feet next to the ball. Second, pick it up a little bit. That's the second step. Then kick it with the right leg. Enjoy the nice weather today. And yes, practice. Complicated, a little bit. But once you got one time right, you'll get it. Soon. Bye bye.